If you create long-form content on YouTube, you know that writing video chapters can be time-consuming. Here's how you can use AI to do it for you. First, navigate to your video in YouTube Studio and select the subtitles option on the right. Click Edit. If you don't see timestamps next to your subtitles, click Edit Timings to enable them. Next, click the three-dot menu in the top corner and select Download to get the auto-generated subtitle file. Open this file in a text editor. Select all the text by pressing Ctrl+A and copy it with Ctrl+C. Now, open an AI tool like Google AI Studio. In the prompt area, paste the entire transcript with Ctrl+V. Ask the AI to generate chapters for you with a simple prompt like, create YouTube video chapters from the following transcript. Then, submit your request. The AI will analyze the text and generate a clean list of time-stamped video chapters. Simply copy the chapters generated by the AI and paste them directly into your video's description box. Be sure to save your changes. Now, when you view your video, you'll see your new, custom chapters right on the timeline. As a final important step, go back to your video's edit page and uncheck the box for Allow Automatic Chapters and Key Moments to ensure your custom chapters are the ones that display. For more tutorials to streamline your content creation, be sure to like this video and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.